2019 was the third wettest year on record across the Missouri Basin, and with spring just around the corner, those who live closest to the Missouri River fear a possible repeat. Tom Bullock and his wife moved back into their Big Lake home just 2 months ago.
It's been a son of a gun around here, actually.
The Holt County Commissioner was forced to leave last March when the Missouri River broke through dozens of levees. Now, almost a year later, and the National Weather Service is predicting the flood risk across Missouri this spring will likely be above normal.
I'm just hoping it's not as near as bad as it was last year.
It's worrisome for Bullock because nearly half of the 20 or so levee breaches in Holt County have yet to be repaired. He says it helps that the Army Corps of Engineers has lowered the lake levels, but he's thinking long term. Bullock wants the agency to build a federal levee in the county.
Federal levees are a lot bigger, wider, taller, everything. You know, they'll take a lot more water.
We really need help.
In nearby Craig, Missouri, leaders have started raising money to build their own levee around the town, which lost almost half of its population due to the 2019 floods. It's an estimated $1.5 million project that leaders say would be funded using private donations.
The option for federal funding is there. The Corps has offered funding for us, 80-20. However, if we go that route, there are a lot of rules and regulations. We wouldn't build a farm it. And the farmers have already lost a lot of ground. We don't want to take more ground from them.
Missy Foster knows Craig can't handle another flood, but she says with the right infrastructure, she believes the town could bounce back.
We have potential for growth. If we can get that levee up, I think people will come back.
As for Bullock, something has to give. If not, he says the people who live near the river in his county will continue to deal with flooding.
I'm sick of this. We have a nice area. I want to protect it.
Now, that meeting with the Corps is this Friday at 1 o'clock at the Holt County Courthouse. You can find additional details at fox4kc.com. Zach Summers, Fox 4 News.